Is it normal to have a white vaginal discharge? We're gonna talk about that right now. So welcome back, my name is Diana. I'm a PA, which stands for physician assistant, and I have been specializing in women's health and gynecology for over a decade. You are watching my channel, In the Pink, and if you're new to this channel, In the Pink actually means in good health and spirits. So if you like being healthy and happy, click that thumbs up button because you're in the right place. Also, remember to hit the subscribe button and that little notification bell so you don't miss any other videos just like this one. Today, I'm gonna talk about if it's normal to have white vaginal discharge every day. So the short answer is, well, it depends. Stick with me because I'm gonna talk about when it is normal and when it could be a symptom of an infection. So first off, let's just talk about vaginal discharge in general. What is normal? Why do we have it? And what makes up vaginal discharge? So it is a liquid that comes out of the vagina. Now, of course, on your period, you're gonna have red blood and tissue that comes out, and that's just menstrual blood. But if it's not menstrual or period blood, then what is it? Most women and girls have vaginal discharge intermittently throughout their cycle. Normal discharge is made up of vaginal skin cells, bacteria and mucus, and fluid that's produced by the cervix and the vagina. So the purpose is to clean out the cervical and the vaginal cells. So normal discharge can be either white, it can be clear sometimes, or it can be kind of mucousy. Some people even have a creamy or a yellow discharge. Many women get anxious if they're experiencing discharge because they're concerned it might be a symptom of an infection. And yes, discharge can be a symptom of an infection like yeast, bacteria, or even a sexually transmitted infection. But just discharge without any other symptoms is probably normal and you don't need to do anything about it. Now let's go over symptoms that might suggest that there could be an infection. So color. Now, like I mentioned above, normal vaginal discharge can be white or clear, mucousy, creamy, yellow. But if you notice other colors like brown or dark yellow or green, those colors are less likely to be normal vaginal discharge. Not always, but it's something to pay attention to. Consistency is also something that you should pay attention to. So normal discharge is usually creamy or mucousy. But if you notice like chunky discharge or bubbly discharge, that isn't usually normal and could suggest an infection. Odor also. So there's usually a mild, like musky odor to discharge, and that's totally normal. But what's not normal is to have really foul or sour or fishy smelling odor. Also, itching or burning with discharge. Vulvar itching, so the vulva is where you wipe after you urinate, or vaginal itching is often a symptom that suggests an infection is going on. Burning of the vulva can also suggest an infection. If you think you have an infection, I recommend that you get your symptoms checked out by your medical provider. If you want to know more about the most common causes of vaginal discharge, I'll put a card above here that takes you to my video all about that. Just as a reminder, this video is intended to be educational and informative. It is not intended to diagnose or treat you. So if you have any vaginal symptoms that you are concerned about, be sure to get that checked out by your own medical provider. So there you have it. I hope this short video answers your question. If it did, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up. It helps me to know if this is useful information for you. If you have any questions you'd like me to address on a video, put that in the comment section below. I'd love to know what you want to know about. Thanks for watching. Please remember to hit the subscribe button. And here is hoping that everything in your life is in the pink. Or vaginal itching and vag... the.